And guys, I like to have a lot of fun. I'm not a very PowerPoint particular person. I'm not a very, I'm a visual person, but today I wanted to speak to you guys from the heart, because it's about confidence, right? Is that our thing?
Yes.
Okay, I can't tell. Is that our thing?
Yes.
Okay, let me wake everybody up. This is a lesson in waking everybody up. If you have a group that's not giving you the energy that you feel, everybody do me a favor, just empty your hands. No water, no pens, no pads, nothing. I like to test the rhythm of my audience. Okay? If you've been on YouTube, you've seen several different clips. If you haven't, don't worry about it, but I love to dance. Now, that's not gonna happen today, but I do love to dance. So with that in mind, I like to test the rhythm of every audience I speak before. All I'm gonna do, I'm gonna clap one time. I'm gonna give you a statement, you're gonna clap one time. Everybody got it? Let's test it. Clap. That's okay. Now, each time I give a statement, you're gonna add one more clap to it. So we're gonna go all the way up to five claps. Everybody got it? To be a successful speaker, first, you gotta change the way you walk. Clap. Now we gotta change the way you talk. We gotta help you change the way you think. We gotta change the way you act. That's how you change your life. Now that's how you make sure you get a round of applause no matter how well you do. Everybody got it? So now I want you to steal that. No matter how well you do, you can go home and tell your family they clap for me five times. Now what I want you guys to do is write this down. Very, very important. Y'all's rhythm is okay. By the end of this confidence training, I expect it to be at a different level. Everybody say, different level.
Different level.